this is Skeet's cage. He has a swing up here to play on. He has his nest, some treats and toys, his water, his food. This is his favorite perch. And he has a little mirror back there. He can't get here because his wings are clipped. And he likes to play here, but I have to get him there. He can't fly because his wings are clipped. And this is the front of his memory book. And this is his millet. He eats the millet. These are like little things he eats on it. And this is his heater because he's a tropical bird from Australia. And this is also another perch for when he's out of the cage. This is his treats. Finger.
Good boy, Skeet.
Good boy. He can go on the ladder too. That's one of the best ways to get him out of the cage.
Skeety up.
Up. Up.
Put it closer to him, baby.
He doesn't want to.
Talk to him, see if he says something.
Say goodbye, Skeet. Say goodbye. Oh, well. Goodbye.